Why go to Telluride? The origin of this Colorado village's very unique name is unknown, but there are two dominant theories. The first is that telluride comes from the word tellurium, the non-metallic element, often signifying the presence of gold deposits, that prompted so many pioneers to make their way to the region. But many current residents will tell you the name is just an easier way of saying Telluride, a creative explanation that highlights the killer ski slopes that lure many a winter vacationer each year. Powderhounds will find 1,700 skiable acres ideal for novices, experts and everyone in between. Telluride also refers to the region's rowdy atmosphere. Residents and visitors alike regularly gather in town park or at the local bar for a foot-stamping good time. In the end, it doesn't matter where the name comes from, all that really counts is the great experience you're bound to have here. How to save money in Telluride. 1. Avoid the holidays. Telluride ski season is in full swing come December and January. You'll find less crowded slopes and lower room rates if you book your trip in early November or late March. 2. Plan ahead for party time. If you're taking part in one of the town's annual celebrations, you'll save big time if you book your trip at least 2 months in advance. 3. Let them do the driving. You can save on gas and parking by relying on Telluride's complimentary shuttle and gondola services to get around. Culture and customs. The valley that is now Telluride has a unique cultural heritage dating back to the Ute Native Americans who used the land as their summer camp until Spanish explorers discovered the region in the late 1700s. About 50 years later, the discovery of gold changed the area forever and led to the establishment of Telluride in 1878 and the coming of the railroad not long after. After the mining boom collapsed 20 years later, the population of the town dwindled and its future was uncertain. Fast forward to the 1970s when Telluride resuscitated itself as a world-class ski destination. People flocked to the secluded slopes for their breathtaking views, fresh powder and vast number of hiking trails. A variety of annual festivals in the warmer months are also weaved into the fabric of Telluride's culture: bluegrass, independent film, hot air balloon, wine, playwrights, yoga, the list goes on. Even with large events that draw thousands of people year-round, Telluride remains a small village in the mountain valley with a laid-back vibe. Only about 2,000 residents live here permanently, which adds to its appeal with visitors looking to get away from the hustle and bustle of larger resort towns.